for most new moms, their first pregnancy is filled with excitement and joy.
But for one Greenville woman, it marked the beginning of a trying journey. WYFF News 4's Allison Powell has her story.
17-month-old Lilla loves bubbles, swinging,
down by the bay,
and singing songs. Her mom, Lindsay, just loves being with her. When she was 17 weeks pregnant, she got the news no mother ever wants to hear.
I was diagnosed with stage 3 colon cancer. So then at 18 weeks pregnant, we went to the Cleveland Clinic in Ohio, and I had about a foot of my colon removed. It was pretty terrifying. It was really a whirlwind of emotions, but, I didn't really know what to think. I didn't know that this could happen to me.
Lindsay continued to have chemotherapy during and after her pregnancy, all the time worrying for her daughter.
We kind of had to take a leap of faith there, but we monitored her very closely, and I tolerated things pretty well, and she did too. So we're very, very thankful and grateful that everything turned out to be good.
This year, Lindsay's cancer took a turn for the worse when it spread to her liver, classifying her at stage 4. That's when she applied to be part of a national group that raises awareness for colon cancer.
And they do every year a publication called The Colander, which is kind of an out-of-the-box way to spread awareness and share survivor stories.
Lindsay was chosen to be Miss March.
It's been a life-changing experience for me. We literally were bearing our scars and sharing emotions with each other that we haven't been able to share with anybody else, because unless you've gone through this, you haven't been there. You don't know.
Approaching these experiences now with an attitude she hopes one day to instill in Lilla.
My hopes for her that she'll, live her life with value in each day and try new things and, not be afraid to do something or wait to do anything, that if she has a passion, Jump, go for it.
Allison Powell, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.
Now, Lindsay has exhausted all regular means of treatment. She says the next step now is to try experimental trials. She says she will continue to be strong for Lilla, because that is where she gets her strength.